we're back to chapter 19, the Hinterlands part 1. Oh. Trippy.
We all heard your song with Sally. By a brother's
shrewd talks. Save it or risk doing it again.
I don't even know what I'm looking for. I forgot. Okay, I'm gonna do a lot of searching.
Thank you.
That's cool. What the? Am I looking for the, what is it? The St. Patrick's Day door? Is that what we're doing? Seconds. Is there another passage over here? No, there isn't. Found it. Oh my god. Okay, now what? Do I have any other doors? No, I don't. Oh, there we go. I don't even know what I'm looking for now. But okay, I guess we'll keep going that way.
get it? If I replace these Oogie doors with the real holiday doors at Spiral Hill, I should be able to put all the doors back in place.
What are you saying, Jack? What are you saying? Oh, great. Does that mean we have to walk all the way back to Spiral Hill? Oh, yes, it does. I hate those kind of missions. Yeah, I don't want to hear Halloween every other 5 seconds. Oh, there you are.
You know that the holiday doors belong in the hinterlands. If you swap the facing with real doors, the path should open for you.